best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. If today was your last day. Against the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try.
I practiced this for hours, gone round and round, and now I think that I've got it all down. And as I say, love how it sounds, cause I'm not taking the easy way out. Not wrapping this in ribbons, shouldn't have to give a reason why. It's no surprise I won't be here tomorrow. I can't believe that I stayed till today. Yeah, you and I will be a tough act to follow.
It's never enough to say I care, but I'm caught between what you wanted from me and knowing if I give that to you, I might just disappear. Nobody wins when everyone's losing. It's like one step forward and two steps.
Around.